Good morning, good people. I'm Father Cyrus. I've been a Capuchin for 62 years and a priest for 56 years. You know, many good people strive to follow our Lord Jesus Christ after the example of St. Francis of Assisi. One of those, a simple fellow, was Solanus Casey. You see his picture over my shoulder. He was born in 1870 to Irish immigrant family in Milwaukee. And he had the unfortunate experience of seeing a murder out of the window of the trolley he was driving. And that inspired him to want to do something for peace in our world, so he joined the seminary. But he had so much difficulty with his studies that he wasn't able to continue, and he was asked to leave. But his seminary people understood that he was a religious fellow, and they sent him to the Capuchins. Now, originally, Solanus said he was put off by the Capuchins because of their long beards, but he joined, and in 1870, he became a Capuchin. He was 27 years old. I'm sorry, that was 1897. He was born in 1870. 1897, he became a Capuchin. But his difficulty still contained his ability to move forward academically, and he was then ordained as what is called a simplex priest. He was not able to hear confessions or preach a formal sermon. His job was to be the doorkeeper, the porter, like his confrere, St. Conrad of Partza, many years before him. But in that ministry, he met many ordinary, sometimes street people, who were focused toward understanding the Lord because of Solanus Casey's wisdom and his kindness and gentle humor. He was also instrumental in founding the Capuchin soup kitchen during the Depression, and his famous prayer is, "Thank God ahead of time." Blessed Solanus died July 31st, 1957, and more than 20,000 people came to view his body before he was buried. And many more now continue to visit his shrine in Detroit and intercede, ask for his intercession for wisdom and courage in their lives. Solanus was beatified on his way to sainthood in 2017 by St. John Paul II. And Solanus' feast day is July 30th. God bless you. Please keep us in your prayers. We promise to continue our prayers for you.